Landscape and cityscape grid drawings can be used to start a project, as a homework, or as an extension task. They're great to introduce the terms foreground, middle ground, and background, or to teach about perspective. It's through practice that your students' work will improve. Encourage them to include lots of detail and a range of tones. There are 6 landscape grid drawings in one set and 6 cityscape grid drawings in a separate set.